heavy is 29 ton, and it's taking anywhere from the average unload time to anywhere from a minute and a half to a minute and 40 seconds. I added into this video the unload view from the inside out, and that video got done yesterday, so that's not from the first day. My daughter ended up videoing the first load being chopped onto the trailer, and then she rode back to the boat with Jared and got the video of the load kind of unloading off the trailer. So that's all that's in this video, is just the loading and the unloading of the boss trailer, and there's also some footage of the W9 or the footage from the W9 going from the field yesterday back to the farm. So it's got about a 10-12 minute long video is all, but we're starting to get rained out right now, and it's probably gonna be it for the chopping for today. It's Thursday afternoon right now, and there was rain in the forecast, and it sounds like we're gonna be wet for a little while. So enjoy the rest of the video, folks, and we will catch you at the end. marking pretty good. I'll put the rest of this on the dump wagon. Can you hear me? To the channel, please hit that subscribe button and we will catch you at the next one.